Here's your mission briefing. You're going to survey the large-scale vehicle the carpetbaggers are building. They've been keeping it secret from Nevik, and we want to know what it is.
I thought they were working for us.
Not quite. For the past few years, we've allowed them to build certain machinery and weapons with technology we've provided. You'll be going up against the carpetbaggers. Some of their activities have been tolerated up until now, but they've gone beyond what the higher-ups are willing to overlook. That's why you're on this mission.
Copy that. Ready for separation.
Take the lead. Task Force First Descent. You don't have to patronize us. Who's being patronizing? Your team is responsible for countless successful missions. You do us all proud.
Yeah, so proud that no one ever replaces the operatives we lose on missions.
As far as Nevik's concerned, we're just expendable assets. Are we authorized to use firearms following deployment?
Roger that. There's been somewhat of a rebellion in Central City, and a section has been seized by some dissidents. With so much fighting in the past few days, no one will notice a little extra gunfire.
Preparing for deployment. Take care of these VSs.
Copy that. We've gotten reports that remnants of the rogue Nevik forces may be active in this area. It's been 9 years since we replaced them, but they never did know when it was time to quit. Failure is not an option on this mission. Lock and load. We'll be keeping an eye on you using satellite surveillance. Move in. Things in that area have gotten a little tense recently. You're authorized to use force, but keep it to a minimum. Watch out for those searchlights. Just because the technology is primitive doesn't mean it's useless.
Thank you.
Watch your back. The slum dwellers are trying to raise the entire city. This area is a loading station. Huh.